butcher, a good man, a fine man, and I don't need to mention that he's very well off. Well, the poor man, he's very lonely, as I'm sure you understand. Of course you do. Well, to cut the story short, out of the whole town, he's cast his eye on Cycle.
My Cycle?
No, the Star Cycle. Of course your Cycle.
Such a match for my Cycle. Oh, but Tevye just wants to learn. He does not like the place.
No, listen to me. You send Tevye to him. Let him explain it to him. Laser will win him over. He's a good man. A fine man. Very wealthy. True? True. So, you can tell me how it went, and you don't need to thank me, because other than the small fee, which Laser will pay anyways, it gives me the satisfaction of making people happy. And what better satisfaction is there? So, goodbye, Golda, and you're welcome.
What did she want, Mama?
When I want you to know, I'll tell you. Finish watching the floor.
Psycho, I think she might have finally found a good match for you.
I'm not anxious for Yenta to find me a husband. Unless it's Model the Tailor.
I didn't ask you.
Well, Psycho, you're the oldest. She has to find a match for you before she can find one for me. And one for her before she finds one for me. So, if Yenta...
Oh, Yenta, Yenta.
Well, somebody has to make the matches. Young people can't make these decisions on their own.
Besides, she might bring someone wonderful.
Someone interesting.
And well off.
And important.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through her book.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the bell. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me your ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see.
Won't you be a lucky bride? He's handsome.
matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please take your time.